Naturally, you didn't know I was wearing my special Super Thermal B long underwear.
Hey, and welcome to Mark's Moment, and today on my moment, I want to pay tribute to Adam West. Now, Adam West had a big impact on me, especially when I was a child. When I was a child, I had a really shitty upbringing. I did not like where I lived, because at any moment, I could get hurt. Or, when something wasn't my fault, it was my fault anyway. You know, I saw my mom getting abused and hurt. It was a very dark time, and I hated where I lived. I hated my dad. I just hated my life in general, because it was just, there was always so much anger and so much hate for everything and everybody. And that's all that I seen. And then that's what my world was like. And living at home, when I'd be playing video games or watching TV, I would hear footsteps. Now, every time those footsteps got close to me, I would get scared, and I was terrified. I was small, you know, because I would physically and mentally be abused, and I would get hurt, and my mom would too, and I hated it. So before I did, like, my rebellion, before I got bigger and I stuck up for myself and I decided to say, fuck you, and fight back, I had Batman. The TV show, and the movie. Taped from TV onto blank VHSs. I had a VCR and a shitty old TV and my Nintendo in my room. And I would take that and I would put that all in my closet. And I'd take a blanket and I would put it over the TV and me so you couldn't see any light coming out. But I mean, you could still see all the extension cords and stuff like that going in. But that was my safe zone. And when I wasn't playing video games, which was a great escape, I would watch things like Adam West Batman. And even then, I knew it was cheesy, but it made me laugh, and it made me feel good about myself, and it made me forget about how shitty my life was. Because I didn't even like waking up. I hated coming back to reality. You know that moment where you're just waking up and you're just like, everything's kind of a daze, and then you realize where you are. That was my life. But Adam West, he took that all away. And I'm so thankful that he was there to do that. Because that was the only time that I got to see positivity. That's the only time I got to see laughter. And actually feel it, like in my soul, where I would forget about everything around me. And it also helped with my creativity. And it gave me ideas, and I would draw comic books and, you know, have all this inspiration. And if it wasn't for men like Adam West, then I might be who I don't want to be right now. Adam West was there. There were a few other actors, yes, don't get me wrong, but Adam West had one of the biggest impacts, for sure. In a way, I think that he saved me to a degree. Here I am 20-something years later, and Adam West passed away at 88 years old, and he's done a number of cameos, and he's been in a lot of things now, especially his Mayor Adam West on Family Guy.
Adam West, a little bit softer now. Adam West. I'll come out when they're all gone.
And I'm happy for his life. I'm happy for what he's done. He got to live a full life, bringing joy to people like me and others. I just want to say, Adam West, I wish I could have said this to you personally, but all I can do is make this video to express myself because it's burning from my heart just to get it out there. But I thank you. You know, thank you for that laughter. Rest in peace, Adam West. Your legacy will live on in my heart for sure, and many others.
Our job is finished.